I'm going to take any clip. Here I have a blank color mat. I'm going to click it, drag it, and hold control, and then just put it wherever I want. Right there's fine. And then I'm just going to delete that. And now I have blank space. And that's it. You're done.